What's up guys, in this tutorial I will show you how to fix the EA app download error there's a problem with your downloads you are getting on your Windows PC. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. The download error can often be resolved by simply relaunching the EA app. Make sure to completely exit out of the application and close any other apps that might be a bottleneck to your network connection, such as a download running in the background. After relaunching the EA app, you might get the download error again. Ignore it and make sure to empty your download queue. Cancel any currently active downloads and then head to your game library. Here, click on the menu icon for the game where you're getting the error and select Repair. This will attempt to re-download any missing or corrupted files and should fix the "There's a problem with your download" error for the EA app. Next, select your username on the top right to access your EA launcher settings. In the download section, change the limit download rate option to something else than unlimited, such as 20 MB per second or 10 MB per second. Below, disable the update games automatically option to fix any download issues with the EA app. In case the error persists, then you might not have enough permissions to allow EA to download games on your network. To fix this, close the EA app again. Search for EA in your start menu search and click on Open File Location for the app. Right-click the EA shortcut and select Open File Location again. Lastly, right-click the ea-launcher.exe application and select Properties. In the Compatibility section of your EA Launcher properties, check the Run this program as an administrator option and apply your changes. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.